you know, what's in my purse videos for you guys. So, let's get started before I start talking about random stuff that doesn't concern the video. Okay, here's your purse. It's more like a crossbody bag or a handbag or whatever you want to call it. It has a long strap. So you can use it sideways. You can use it like this. Or you can use it like this. I like to use it like this because I like it. I think it's cuter like this. I don't know about y'all, but I think it's cuter to the shoulder, you know? Anyway, so, I haven't touched my purse since last night when I came from work, which was at 12 a.m. because I got off late yesterday. So I came home, I threw my purse in the closet, and I haven't touched it ever since then. I only took my phone out because we cannot live without our cell phones. So, rambling. So anyway, let's go look into my purse. First of all, this purse is from Forever 21, and it's from last year. So I'm not sure if you guys are going to find it anywhere anymore. But it's pretty big. Medium size. A lot fits in here. Trust me, a lot fits in here. And let's get started. Again. Sorry about that. Just putting the music a little lower because I'm afraid you guys are going to have trouble hearing me. Let's start with the big bag. Big bag. Forever 21. See, I'm not lying. The thing I found first was my shades, which are the cutest things ever. I got last week, and they're so adorable because they have some nice studs, which was the reason why I bought them, because of the studs. Though when I left the store and I was walking around, I realized I had a missing stud. I got upset, but Forever 21 has their policy of no exchange accessories, so I couldn't exchange it and go complain. I would have done that. Like, I did not pay for a missing stud. I have Neutrogena makeup remover changing towelettes, and these are the travel size ones because they're in my purse. Just in case when I'm at the job and my makeup is all ugly, I just grab one and go to do this thing. I guess I'll show you my card. My name tag, which goes on my shirt, which I don't have here because I threw in the dirty clothes. But I do have this ugly thing. It's an apron. I'm a cashier. Why do I have to wear an apron? I don't know. Let's ask Julaska. Oh, it's not like we're cooking or anything. Anyway. My makeup bag, which, it's adorable. It's from Lancome, and it was from a gift because I bought something and they gave it to me as a gift. But isn't this cute? I have another one. It's like for the brushes. It's like a little long one, but I don't have it in here. I'm not gonna open that because it's what's in my purse, not what's in my makeup bag. My little wallet from American Eagle, which I'm not gonna go into that again because it's boring. Just money cards and ID cards. Let's go look. Okay, that's everything for this. I hate when I have no music. I have to go click something. We're gonna look into this now. A little front pocket right here. Keys. Gum. I don't know what happened to my gum. Like when I take one, everybody's like, oh, can I have some? So that's where your gum goes. I had a cover for my phone in my bag. I don't know why I have two covers. Oh, crazy. I have a little Bath & Body Works travel size coconut lime verbena body lotion. And I'm almost running out, so I'm going to need to carry another one. And that was everything for the front pocket right here. So it has another pocket right here, like where is this forever? But I don't have anything there today. I usually carry like change or something. I was gonna open this one, but there's nothing in here. Honestly, this bag is adorable. I love it. It's so cute. And this thingy right here has nothing here anyway. Besides this mirror, which this is a dorky mirror. It's like a Barbie toy mirror. I'm not even joking. Barbie. Barbie toy mirror. It's pretty candy, to be honest. I put it in my apron when I'm at the job. Whenever I need to look at myself, I like take it out of my apron and I look at myself. That's why I carry a Barbie mirror. And what else do I have in a little pocket? 2 pennies, which I'm just going to leave there because I don't want 2 pennies. So that's pretty much everything for what's in my purse video. It's this again. And again, if you guys want me to do what's in my makeup video, I will do one of these happily. But I want to do it on a separate video because I don't want to end this video because it's going to be too long and it takes forever to upload if I do too long here. Another thing I want to do, but I don't know if you guys want, is what's in my iPhone video. Even though I don't like the cover I'm wearing right now, maybe that I'm wearing. I have on my cell phone, I don't like it. Maybe that's why I have this one. I guess I wanted to change it or something. Other improvements? Yeah. So maybe I'll do what's in my iPhone video if you guys want me to. But that's pretty much it. Let me stand up because my shorts are rising. Oh, I need to fix my outfit. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. I will happily make another video if you guys want me to. And have a great day and enjoy your summer because it is June. Well, in Chicago, it's not even cold. It's not even that hot. But I'll see you guys.